Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to relatives you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and get out of here.
Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying.
Because that's what we do.
Comedians are absolutely insane. That's
me. Evil. Say that.
Welcome, guys, to this episode. Yes. On this episode, we want to take a look at Lucifer. Do you know who Lucifer is?
Now, one guy, we wear red, we tall, we put a black.
Lucy. Are you talking about Lucy?
They don't change their name to Lucifer.
You're mad. So, you're calling somebody's daughter devil?
No. Because she's a tall girl. Her name is Lucifer.
Her real name is Lucy. Which one is Lucifer?
Because of this, she directs something. Now I can't call it Fa. 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 That Lucifer. He directs
something. I will tell her that you are calling her Lucifer.
Oh.
Anyways, we want to take a look at how Lucifer spoke out at the Synagogue Church of All Nations. Lucifer spoke out. You know, Lucifer is tired of people bashing his name.
Yes.
So he spoke out through a woman. So let's watch the video.
Demon possession.
I warned you earlier, don't touch my crown.
Fire in the name of Jesus all over your body.
Does it mean you chase all of them away from this kingdom? No one to give me water to pour this fire.
You say what?
We are my prince. We are my queens. We are my princess.
Ce sont mes princes, ce sont mes princes.
You sent them away. You again.
Who are you?
I need someone to give me water to pour you.
Will you stop that nonsense?
Lucifer is asking someone to give her water so she can pour the pastor water.
So
Lucifer,
we get power.
Yeah.
You are asking for ordinary water. Water, we will say they for tap. There is a lot of place they say pure water. You are not asking for water. You that can command water. You that can kill without even using knife. Now you are not begging for water. Now they now he got this point that this man said, play that part.
He said, will you stop that nonsense?
He now say, shut up in the name of Jesus and Lucifer see the talk. Do you know the meaning when you use it? When you say in the name of Jesus, the Bible says in the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. Have you ever had the nightmare that maybe when she won't come hold you down?
You shout Jesus.
And you shout Jesus. Everything once. Then now they talk again. But now, oh God says Jesus.
Lucifer now even came. Let's continue. Lucifer now even said, he said, stop that nonsense. Yeah. Lucifer now even came to him, wanted to beat him.
Come here.
Don't command me. Don't command me.
You say what?
Don't command me.
Come here. Stand here.
You are dealing with.
You see now, you see the problem we are having. If it's real Lucifer, and the main mention of...
What is Lucifer doing inside church?
I wonder.
So Lucifer stroll enter church.
You know, see, even Bible say, I don't forget, see, even in the gathering of the Christians, there is a devil in the midst, you understand? But no matter how, if you are a devil, in church, ordinary the prayer will send you out. You will not be able to stand the fire.
Come here, stand here.
You are dealing with a man, not a woman. Don't what do you mean? You think you are talking to a woman?
Who are you?
I existed before he came.
Wait, I don't understand. So now we men, we are demons now. You are dealing with a man, not a woman. That means a woman cannot be a demon.
Yes.
Lucifer cannot take the shape of a demon.
No, it's like this. It's, you know, this is how they do it. Most of all the churches, if they want, if Lucifer or demon wants to speak, if a woman, you are seeing a woman like this,
it will say speaking, it's a man,
you will say you are not talking to a woman, you are talking to a man. That is why when you see husband and wife, when the wife is talking, and maybe demon is manifesting, we say, I am the husband. They always
so men are we are
when dead. Men now walk on do their own. I don't know, maybe they will say they be woman.
No, they don't say they are
they always be yeah, man. Always so the only man be demon and Lucifer. So women be. Nothing.
Mm-mm. In flesh and blood.
You say what?
I say I was existing before he came.
Before who came?
Your master's master.
Who are you in this body?
Don't command me have a respect for a master. Don't you respect your own master? You see another master outside, you can't even bow and greet. What do you mean?
Who are
have
you?
Have you ever seen anybody talking to me standing? Hey.
Now, can you imagine introduce yourself? Moment. Who are you?
I am Lucifer.
Impressive, impressive. So, Demon, I have your CV here. Can you introduce yourself?
Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. I am Lucifer, and that's my CV, please. I really need a job. I want to work.
But it says here that you are a man. Yeah, you're looking like a woman.
Yeah, it's because I had to work on the physical appearance, because spiritually I am a man. I'm a strong man, but I don't think you need to talk to me. I need to talk to your master, not you, really.
Oh, so you want to speak to my master's master?
Yeah, because
that is my CEO of the company.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Please,
then why did you
get me your master? Because I need to get a job from him. Please.
Okay.
He needs to give me the job, and I need to work on this place.
Okay.
This is the best place to work, please.
No problem. I will get my master's master's.
Please you. Make it snap. Okay. Don't say mommy. I'm a Lucifer, please. Okay.
I will get my master's master.
Please make it snap.
It's greater than you.
I am not coming.
You are powerless in the face of Jesus. Now I command you in the name of Jesus, come here. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, come here.
I came for revenge. You scattered my kingdom yesterday. You small boys.
Come and stand here and talk in the name of Jesus.
I am not coming. You don't command me. You bow to me. No one commands me. Who are you?
I have the power of the name Jesus at my command. Now I command you in the name of Jesus. Come and stand.
You have been commanding and commanding and commanding and commanding. And the demon is not succumbing. Which power do you have? You have been saying you have the name of Jesus. Name of come here, the demon is not coming. Maybe you should try another name, Sango or Amadi or Ha or Mo. Because you have been shouting since.
You Sangoma. Sangoma will help you.
Here and talk in the name of Jesus. Come here. You bow to Jesus. No one is greater than Jesus. You are powerless. Now come here in the name of Jesus. You are powerless in the face of Jesus.
Iblis, that's that Yoruba song where they sing, where for primary school you go carry Lego. Yes, I did. You carry Lego front, you carry and go back. The one they be like model. Let's move the key.
Hey,
Lambarine.
Come here. Now stand and talk in the name of Jesus. Who are you?
I say I'm Lucifer. I won't bow to you. I am a master.
You bow to Jesus.
Master. That is what I am.
So Lucifer.
I am a master.
Lucifer,
a master.
You
know what a master means? When you see your master, what do you do? Yes, sir.
You said you are here for revenge.
Yes.
Why do you want a revenge?
Oh, yes. You guys came to my kingdom yesterday. You turn the kingdom upside down. You chase my queen away. My princesses, nowhere to be found. And my prince is in exile. I am here in...
You chase my queens away. Who's who they are clapping? Why are you clapping? They sit down there. Lucifer, can Lucifer command his demons to possess them? They are not even praying.
They were just watching.
Watching and clapping. So they turned the kingdom upside down.
They want a new renovation.
Innovation of
they
the kingdom.
They don't detain for the kingdom. Mm. And the kingdom don't get small crack.
So they need to
rebuild.
So they
need to scatter.
Don't be angry, Lucifer.
Person. Our revenge.
How do you want to revenge?
Okay. I will talk. The name you called is above all other names.
Now, how do you operate?
I don't operate, they operate for me.
I don't understand. How do you want to revenge? I will talk.
The name you mentioned that is above other names. People clap.
Is that how she wants to revenge?
Now, how do you...
So this demon came without a plan.
You no get...
This
Lucifer. You no get agenda.
No agenda. You just
you
came.
You just came for nothing.
You don't even know which revenge plan you want to carry out. You are just a confused Lucifer.
Look at the way they are fooling us.
God. Oh, yeah. Let's
this is really painful. Like.
Me.
Okay, they operate
don't
for you.
You understand I am a master.
What kind of activities do you send them to carry out for you?
The problem now is people like you. And I have come to warn you.
That what?
Wherever you see any of my men, you put them in shame. At times you even kill them. You send them to the abyss, to the pit of hell. My time has not yet come for me to be judged.
What are the evil you have done?
I make people sad. I seize people joy. I don't give
them. So they are sending, they are killing demons now. If they are killing demons now, why hasn't all the demons
died?
Why? Because it's every day that we pray.
If it's like the demons are even more than the people in the whole world. Do you know how many prayers people have been? They have been praying since before I was born.
Yeah, they've been killing demons.
Yes, in more than 20 something years now. They kill demons tire. These fool even say they have killed my princess and queens. Yeah, they sent them to exile somewhere in hell, pit of hell. Brother, but
how did you send them to hell?
Did you send
who opened the lake of hell to send them there? They're just confused. You see this Christian.
See, it's not yet time to him or judged. Her to be judged. And somebody you don't judge some people, they don't go a fire.
Confusion. Okay, my people, comment what you think. Let's not talk too much. We are done with this episode. We are tired. Tell us what you think in the comment section. Don't forget, for a token fee, you can become our patron. For due to as $1, as much as $1,000. The link is in the description. You can buy our merchandise. The link is also in the description. My backup channel is called My African Truth. Please go there, subscribe. The link is in the description. Thank you, guys. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Laugh Me. Or follow him on Instagram, George Joshua Comina. Follow us on social media handle, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, at Mind Just Craziest. Thank you, guys. And don't forget, question everything because normal is boring. And while you are sleeping at night, Lucifer can come. When Lucifer come, please don't forget to interview Lucifer and ask him or her what his plan is for revenge. Because it seems Lucifer is now confused. He does not know his revenge plan. Thank you.